Just want to be clear, if in fact these allegations reported first in the New York Times and now being confirmed by CNN and other news organizations, if these allegations, Senator, are true, are we getting closer and closer to the possibility of yet another impeachment process?
Reluctantly, Wolf, I have to say yes, simply because obstruction of justice is such a serious offense. And I say it with sadness and reluctance. This is not something that I've advocated for, or the word has not passed my lips in this whole tumultuous 3 or 4 months. If indeed the president tried to tell the director of the FBI who worked for him that he should drop an investigation, whether it was Michael Flynn or whether it was some investigation that had nothing to do with Russia or politics or the election, that's a very serious matter.
House Oversight Committee Chairman Jason Chaffetz sent a letter to the FBI asking for all information about these memos. Congressman Chaffetz now joins us on the phone. Mr. Chairman, thanks for being here. First, your reaction to this story, and I have a copy of your letter here, what you're looking for and what you hope to find.
Well, first of all, let's see if it's true. This is one where we can actually find out the truth behind it. If there are such memos or documentation, we would like to see that from the FBI, and we've given a week to produce that. And if I need to issue a subpoena, I'll issue a subpoena. But I think they'll cooperate, and I think if those memos are there, I think they'll turn them over.
Are you hoping to hear from the FBI director, former FBI director, in testimony? And what's the status of that?
I think Trey Gowdy, just a moment ago, laid that out just right. A, let's see if the documentation is there. Then we need to talk to the person who wrote those, and that would be Director Comey, and to get his take on it. Whether that's a public hearing or we talk behind the scenes, I'm not quite sure yet, but we're going to let the facts take us where they are, and the first step is finding out if it's true, that there truly are these memos.